Now meet the main characters of this historical drama. First, we have Robert Clive, a British military officer representing the British East India Company. Known for his strategic acumen, Clive's ambitions were set on expanding British influence in India. Next, there's Mir Qasim, the Nawab of Bengal,